here at Andersonville prison camp in Georgia, where thousands of Union prisoners were kept in 1864 and 1865. This is the area called the Sinks, which is where the latrines were at the camp. And according to the Confederates' original plan, prisoners would get drinking water upstream and use the latrines downstream, where the current would flush the sewage out. Unfortunately, the prison was designed for death. The stockade posts slowed the drainage, and during dry spells, the creek became more swamped than flowing stream, and dysentery swept through the camp. Today, this area is known apparently for venomous snakes, so I'm not gonna go too far past this sign, if I go past it at all, but I will give you a look at the area again called the Sinks, where the latrines were at Andersonville, 1864 and 1865. And the camp, I believe, was 26 acres. Nearly 13,000 Union soldiers here died in 1864, 1865. It's much smaller than you may think. Again, I won't venture too far down into this area called the Sinks, where the latrines were here at Andersonville,